I could smell it.
Sorry. I know you can't go any faster than the
When it's not like steers,
it's not the
other way.
It
makes all the difference.
You can get out that way. Bag okay on the back, or do I have to take it off?
If you wouldn't mind just putting it around your
front. So I hold it down, or?
That's fine, okay. Yeah.
No problem, thank you.
You can take photographs, but no flash.
No flash?
Off you go, then.
Thank you very much.
When you go up into the high great chamber, there's a superb and on this wall, you know, just above the door, to the right, you will see a unicorn.
Is there a best way to go?
There's some rooms down there to do first.
Do those.
And then you go.
Fantastic, thank you.
Thank you.
We're spacing here, sorry.
Evidence and...
Thank you. Yes, two of her, the son and daughter, married and son and daughter, offer her for help.
Yeah, it's beautiful
table,
isn't it?
It is.
What is it? Is it different
from the
shop?
It is a variety.
It's got cards and everything on it.
Yeah. It's all backgammon and all sorts of chess and.
You see, I play a lot of board games nowadays, so yeah. I see a custom-built board game table.
Oh, right. So.
I need more drink holders for nowadays, but it's good for the time.
It's beautiful.
That's amazing.
It's taken an age to make.
Oh, I'm just... It's the first time I've been here, and I'm just astounded.
Just
this
is stunning,
it's amazing, isn't it?
And how big the windows are.
Mm. Someone say it was like more glass than wall. It was one of the famous things about it.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's
absolutely
just stunning,
beautiful,
isn't it? I mean, you just can't believe it.
I've done a lot for the naturalist ones. You see like Kettleston, where it's obviously done for the person to show off his house. And then you see this and it's like, okay, yeah, this is another level. Bess had a bigger head on her shoulders
really
there.
Grand,
the silver board had the tea table, probably London circa 1568. Yeah, walnut, wood and lime wood top, inlaid with various timbers in three bands of elaborate marquetry, depicting musical instruments, musical scores, playing cards, gaming boards, strap work. Containing armorials, symbols, and mottos of Cavendish, Hardwick, and Derby. Mm. No, they were bought. What happened is Christopher Holderby Hall.
It's an old town.
Yeah.
It's lovely, it's very pleasant. It's adds to the
impressive
atmosphere. Yes. It does make a lot of atmosphere.
Yes.
And the curtains are very closely drawn because the sun is very strong outside. Mm-hmm. And they want to create an atmosphere so that the lights are focused on the.
It has worked.
Yes,
it's worked on you.
Now, Bess's day, this ceiling wouldn't have been here, it was the same height as the others, you've noticed it's lower. Because in actual fact, from here on down on this side, this was where the 60 can be able to put it in the attics of the servant. Prior to that, the servants were on call, first of all, with all the mattresses. That door didn't exist in Bess's day. So in actual fact, we invited you down to the door into here. This is like the board's room. This is where deals are done.
Serious business. Mm-hmm.
And then there are appropriately important beds.
But she's still running the old hall, so there's fine rooms over there. It's run as a unit.
Because at the Second World War, we had huge deaths. One of the solutions was for the home was to basically start giving good inheritance tax, and the National Trust gave quite a lot of properties that way, which we don't. Thank you. Now, clearly, negotiations have to be made about what stays, what goes, what documents, etc. And that was done with that. But the arrangement was that the Dowager Duchess living here even would stay as long as she was alive, which she did do. But even back in the 1860s, 1870s, we know that the Christians had people coming to be able to explore.
In the long gallery and new as these ones in the high great chamber. Some came from Chatsworth at later dates. In Bess's time there were no tapestries on the grand staircase, that was all there. So yes, it's one of the finest collections of tapestries in Europe.
Mm-hmm. All telling a story as well.
Yeah, they're all narrative, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
order of.
Oops, sorry, thank you.
The game of the government in the death duties and the Devonshire Hunting Tapestries went to the B&A, and then the National Trust acquired it, and it's been with the National Trust ever since.
Beethoven had. It was made about the same year, about 1810.
Yeah.
But apparently it doesn't work. It needs big restoration.
It would, yeah.
Chicken tikka tacos.
Chicken tikka tacos.
Right, I'm not sure if I like that one, isn't it?
silly.
Thank you.
Yes, we will. Thank you.